next problem on rectangle. A rectangle ABCD has the vertices A 1 1, B 2 1, C 2 3 and D 1 3. It has to be rotated by 30 degree in counterclockwise about point P 3 2. Determine the composite transformation matrix and second new coordinates of the rectangle. So what is given? One rectangle ABCD is given, whose coordinates of vertices are given, four coordinates. Then it is to be rotated by 30 degree in counterclockwise direction. Counterclockwise direction stands for we have to perform anticlockwise rotation of that rectangle. About point is given 3, 2. Okay. Then what we have to determine? Composite transformation matrix CT and new coordinates of the triangle after rotation operation. So given data, we can write the coordinates of vertices of rectangle A, B, C, D. Then angle of rotation is given as a theta equal to positive 30 degree. Then rotation about point, that is nothing but a translation distance is given towards origin for the geometry 3, 2. Px, dy is equal to 3 and 2. Okay. So we have to write the rectangle ABCD in matrix form as a, this is a x1, y1, x2, y2, x3, y3 and x4, y4. So these are the coordinates of A, coordinates of B, x coordinate and y coordinate of B, coordinates of C, x coordinate of C point and y coordinate of C point, then coordinates of D. Then this one represent the H value, which is the homogeneous coordinate system. Okay, so this is what representation of rectangle ABCD in matrix form. Then we have to rotate that triangle about this point P 3 2. So that we have to use the formula P dash is equal to P into T into R into T inverse. Okay, so for that, these are the operations we have to perform. We have to translate it, we have to rotate it, and we have to inverse translate it. So this, the combination of these three will be G, which is called as a composite transformation matrix. So initially we have to find out composite transformation matrix, which is T into R into T inverse. So in standard form, what is our formula for translation matrix? 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, Tx, Ty and 1. 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, Tx, Ty and 1. What is the formula for rotation matrix, which is cos theta sin theta 0 minus sin theta cos theta 0, 0, 0, 1. Okay, so putting the value of Tx and Ty, here we are taking the negative values, okay, because we have to move the geometry towards origin, perform the rotation operation at origin. So we consider the negative values minus Tx and minus Ty in both the cases. Okay, so this is translation matrix 1 0 0 0 1 0 Tx, Ty, but we are taking the value negative, so it will be minus 3 and minus 2, so that geometry will move to origin, then perform the rotation operation at origin. So theta value is given as a 30. We are taking positive theta as rotation is a counterclockwise or anticlockwise, so here we are taking positive theta value. Okay, then here again in inverse translation formula is minus Tx and minus Ty, but we are taking the negative values, so it becomes negative negative, positive Tx and positive Ty, 3 2, so that geometry will again shift to its initial position after the rotation operation. Okay, just putting the value, after that carry out the multiplication of these two matrices, putting the value of cos 30 sin 30, here minus sin 30 and cos 30, you will get the new coordinates or new elements here in matrix. After that you perform the multiplication of these two matrices, you will get this matrix, you will get this new matrix. Okay, 0.866, 0.50, minus 0.5, 0.8660, 321. After multiplication of these two matrices, this matrix as it is, this matrix remains as it is. After that, perform the matrix multiplication operation for these two matrices. Okay, these two matrices you have to perform the matrix multiplication operation. You will get the new matrix with the new elements. Okay, so this is a final matrix as a G. This is what? Final matrix as a G, or it is also called as a composite transformation matrix. After this, your first objective is fulfilled. Find out the composite transformation matrix. Pahila objective aapla fulfill zalela hai. First objective completed. Composite transformation matrix. Second objective is what? Find out the new coordinates of a rectangle. Find out a new coordinates of a rectangle. For that, we have to multiply a composite transformation matrix with coordinates of new matrix. Okay, so this is what rectangle ABCD. Multiply with the composite transformation matrix, you will get the new coordinates of rectangle after rotation operation. So these are the new coordinates of ABCD. So this is A dash coordinates, these are the B dash coordinates, C dash coordinates and D dash coordinates after rotation. So this is what G, composite transformation matrix. This is a rectangle ABCD. After multiplication of these two matrices, first row, first column, first row, second column, first row, third column. Then second row, first column, second row, third column, second row, second column, second row, third column. Likewise, you perform the multiplication of these two matrices, you will get the new matrix. Okay, so these are what? The final answer of the problem. Okay.